I have to be careful what I
say. This won't go to the press, I promise.
You know what's nice
for you standing here? These walls have ears.
That's a lawsuit.
Why don't you roll on over here?
I'm really thrilled that I met you all in person. Because for years I've had you in the Rose Gallery here. And I never had the pleasure of this close acquaintanceship. I appreciate it. And I hope there'll be another visit like this.
Oh, we gotta make
definitely.
Jason, I guess.
You saw my pictures.
Yep, all of them.
And my awards. I'm very proud of that. And it's emblematic of I had a wonderful life all the way through. From the first picture I ever took on that pony, I might have been 1 year old, I don't know. But it's wonderful. And I hope you grow up in a peaceful world.
Yeah.
I was able to grow up from my youth in a very peaceful world. The worst thing we ever did, sometimes we played sick ball in the streets. That was against the law. The police took our broomsticks.
I took them away.
Down the cellar. But that was the worst thing. We weren't concerned about atom bombs. We were not concerned about communist China or Russia or the Arab world as we are today, unfortunately. And I have very little confidence in the lineup we have now for president. I'm sorry to say, I wish I was more confident. I may be wrong, hopefully, maybe I am wrong. But I hope you have a bright future, all of you. That's about it.
Alrighty.
That works.
Any words, Uncle Howie?
Vote Republican.